today who have busy lives and schedules. He said, we come into Staples Center right now to say welcome to LA, LeBron. We're here, baby. This is Laker Nation, man. Let's go, Lakers! 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 Let's go, Lakers!
Let's go, Lakers!
Go ahead, I'm ready. Game time. Let's go.
All right, what's your reaction to LeBron coming to
LA? I'm emotional right now. I don't even – usually on Christmas I watch the Lakers, and it's just like, hey, at least we're still relevant to be on TV. You know what? Los Angeles, man, we have a drought with water, with rain. We've been having a drought with championships in the last couple years. It's time to bring it back home. Get it out of NorCal where it's NoCal, man. SoCal, baby.
Welcome to LA.
It ain't Golden State, it's Golden Hate. We coming for y'all, man.
We go into the ship. 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 Whoa! ship. We go into the ship. We go into the ship.
That's how we do, baby.
Do you have anything to say to LeBron?
LeBron, I was just in Cleveland, Ohio. I swear to God, I mean this, man.
Don't do it.
I went to LeBron. I went to Cleveland the other day. Get out the way, everybody.
LBJ! 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 LBJ!
I told people 2 years ago, LeBron come to L.A. I told everybody for 2 years ago.
I hope I can get you guys Facebook or something. Oh, yeah. Laker Nation, like LeBron does.
Give me season tickets, please.
Somebody's glasses.
Oh, shit. It's worth the cost. Tell Golden State
LeBron James, we love you, man. For all these years, forgive us for all the hate we've given you. But I want you to know from the bottom of our hearts, we're a loyal fans out here, and we're going to back you, man. We're going to back you thick and thin. LA Times, OC Register, from every newspaper. ESPN, you guys do a dang good job. And I want to say from the bottom of my heart, I'm proud to be Angelino. Go Lakers!
Woo!